The DEC is looking into a possible bird flu outbreak at an Ithaca game farm that has affected the pheasants there. The DEC said that it suspected an outbreak at Reynolds Game Farm near Ithaca. According to the announcement, the department received reports of suspicious deaths of pheasants on March 20th, and early tests pointed to an outbreak of the virus. The farm confirmed with our sister station in Syracuse that it was under quarantine.